So either way, we have the exciting topic about talking about fourth wave of opioid or illicit drug epidemic and cause and effect relationship. It is also exciting to know that this is on everybody's mind and everybody is talking about 2016 CDC guidelines. And most of you have heard the first wave, second wave, third wave. Nobody heard about the fourth wave. We created this wording and nomenclature. So in 2011, CDC declared that overdoses from prescription painkillers is an epidemic.